On the 17th of spring, head over to the Cindersap Forest and approach the waterfall near the abandoned house. Here you'll find a pot of gold waiting for you at the end of the rainbow. The pot drops the adorable leprechaun hat and a spot of gold. This happens every year.